An update on a deadly avalanche in Washington state. We now know that the three people who died are from our area. Officials say that they were a 60-year-old woman from New York, a 66-year-old man from New Jersey, and a 53-year-old man from Connecticut. They were caught in an avalanche while scaling an 8,000-foot peak over the weekend. A fourth climber who was leading the group survived with minor injuries.